Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I just wanted to take you guys along as I did some cleaning, made some flower arrangements, and shucked some corn. I am excited to be sharing some of the things I do here on this platform. I've had a lot of people over the years tell me I should be sharing some of it. I do a lot of baking and cooking and homemaking and cleaning and organizing, things like that. So I wanted to make a little video today and share that with you guys. The colored mason jars you see here, I actually spray painted those. I got into that a while ago and I absolutely love doing that. So y'all let me know in the comments if y'all would like to see a video of me spray painting some jars. To pop on here and let you guys know about these bottles right here in this cardboard box. My husband actually found these on a property beside one we just bought beside our home, and I thought it was so cool. So I just wanted to show you some of them, pull them out and show you. We've actually found a lot of things on our property and the property beside that we now own. I wanted to show you guys these because all these bottles were in such good shape. I couldn't believe it. He found big mason jars and they weren't even broken. Hey, baby. Hey, sweet girl. I love you. I love you. Come here. What are you doing? Hey. Hey, baby girl. So right here, I will just be washing off the hydrangeas. You can't see it from the angle, and obviously for how small they are, but there are bugs coming off of these flowers. I like to do that, and I like to let them sit and dry for a while before I even make the arrangements. Just because some may go inside. Some of these will be staying outside, but I do like to wash them off. It helps more than you can see here. I could see the little bugs, going off the picnic table, but I just wanted to let you guys know that's what I was doing here. Thank you. This next portion of the video is me doing some cleaning. So if you need to get some cleaning done around your house, you're in need of some cleaning motivation, I hope this helps you out. So here I'm just going to be cleaning the corn with baking soda. I wanted to let you guys know that's what I was putting in the bowl to clean them with. I just wanted to add a little reel of pictures here at the end for you. Most of what is going to be shown here is from where I've harvested my hydrangea plants, actually multiple times this year. I would say I'm on the third or fourth time already, and I just love that. From the time they bloom well into fall, all the different color variations you get. I'm sure it's the same premise as leaves turning and falling off, so I'm sure it's technically that the bloom is dying, but I still really enjoy all the colors they give, you know, from the time its first color, or its bloom color, you know, into all the many different facets that it becomes up until winter. For example, this pinnacle bush that just was on the screen, it will turn pink as we get into fall. And I just love that. That is all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And please come back to watch more. Hopefully I'll be getting some more out in the near future. Also, please subscribe if you enjoyed the video. See you guys in the next one. Bye.